students, today we will start our lesson number 17, the bed, from our Rainbow English reader of class 10th. Students, this lesson is written by Anton Chekhov Pavlovich, who was born in 1860 and 1904 he was died. He was a Russian dramatist and novelist. एंटोन चेकोव पैवलोविच जो है वो एक रशियन ड्रामेटिस्ट थे और उन एक बहुत बड़े नॉवेलिस्ट भी थे. मतलब उन्होंने बहुत सारे ड्रामास भी लिखे और नॉवेल्स भी लिखी, उपन्यास भी लिखे. नाउ ही इज़ अ फेमस फॉर हिज सटायरिकल ह्यूमर. वो फेमस थे अपने जो व्यंग्यात्मक जो हास्यप्रद चीज़ें लिखते थे उसके लिए वो बहुत फेमस थे. नाउ हिज फर्स्ट प्ले वॉज आइवानोव. उनका जो फर्स्ट प्ले था वो था आइवानोव. द चेरी ऑर्चर्ड इज सपोज टू बी हिज बेस्ट प्ले. और जो चेरी ऑर्चर्ड था वो भी उनका बेस्ट प्ले माना जाता है. ही रोट शॉर्ट टेल्स ऑल्सो विच आर क्वाइट एंटरटेनिंग. और छोटी छोटी कहानियाँ लिखा करते थे जो काफ़ी एंटरटेनिंग मानी जाती थी. नाउ इन दिस स्टोरी स्टूडेंट्स, द बेट, ये जो स्टोरी है वो हमें बताती है दैट एन ओल्ड बैंकर. ये कहानी है एक ओल्ड बैंकर की, और जब वो यंग था, कुछ 15 साल पहले एक पार्टी अरेंज होती है, उस समय की कहानी है ये. तो उसमें उसके बहुत सारे फ्रेंड्स रहते हैं. मैनी ऑफ हिज फ्रेंड्स वर प्रेजेंट, अमंग देम वॉज अ यंग लॉयर. उनमें से एक लॉयर रहता है. तो जो कहानी है वो एक बैंकर और एक लॉयर की है कि किस तरह से एक छोटे से आर्ग्यूमेंट में दोनों की बेट होती है, और वो बेट ऐसे दोनों की लाइफ को के लाइफ को मोड़ को ऐसा कर देती है कि दोनों की जो लाइफ के 15 ईयर्स हैं वो चैन से नहीं जी पाते. सो व्हाट वाज द स्टोरी ऑफ द बैंकर एंड द लॉयर. क्या स्टोरी थी, किस बात पर बेट लगी थी, वो हम इस चैप्टर में पढ़ेंगे. सो फर्स्ट आई समराइज द स्टोरी टू यू, देन एक्सप्लेन इट. Now the 15 years ago, an old banker, when he was young, had thrown a party. Many of his friends were present in the party. There was a young lawyer too. They discussed on the death penalty. The banker was of the opinion that death was better than life imprisonment. A young lawyer disagreed him and claimed that it was better to live somehow than not to live at all. The banker got excited and threw a challenge that he would give the young lawyer 2 million if he would stay in solitary confinement for 5 years. Now the young man accepted the bet and declared that he would stay in solitary confinement for 15 years, not for 5 years. The agreement was drawn up. The banker locked up the lawyer in the garden wing of his house. The lawyer was permitted to read books, write letters, smoke and drink in his confinement. For the first year of his confinement, the lawyer felt much loneliness and boredom. But then he started reading all sorts of books like classics, languages, science, philosophy, religions, etc. Now finally came the day of lawyer's freedom from the bet. The banker had fallen short of money. He planned to kill the lawyer. At night, with the same aim, he entered the room of the lawyer. He was sitting motionless near the table. Now he was left just a heap of bones. Suddenly the banker saw a paper with a note. It was written over there that the world is an illusion. And reading of philosophy and religion had brought about a sea change in the prisoner's life. He had lost all interest in money, so he would escape just 5 minutes before the fixed time. Thus he would forego his claim of money. The banker repented. He started hating himself. He kept that lawyer's note in his safe. The lawyer kept his promise by escaping from the confinement secretly. So students, this is the small description of the story. And in next video, I explain you that story in Hindi, that what the banker and the lawyer do, what the lawyer do in his confinement, what the banker think about that, and for what reason they have bet. So you have to read this lesson.